This is Praise Channel TV. You are welcome.
COVID-19, second wave. It's time to fight. COVID-19, second wave. It's time to fight. Fight. This is the time. Shortly on Praise Channel TV, after this time of prayer. Blessed be your name, Most High God. Glory to your name, Ancient of Days. Thank you, O Lord, for another opportunity you've given unto us to share on this platform, Praise Channel TV on YouTube. Lord Jehovah, may you empower me in a special way today as we go about today's ministration. Lord, use me to your glory more than ever before. Holy Spirit, please charge me with your anointing, your power, and your unction to function in my capacity, in the capacity of my calling. Lord, I hide behind the cross of Christ, and I make myself available even right now to lift up Jesus so that men and women will be drawn to you, O Lord. Have your way, Father, it's all to your glory. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Amen and amen. First of all, I want to welcome you joyfully to today's telecast. Thank you for your time. To all our old timers that continue to come, salute. God bless you and continue to do your own. For our new timers, new visitors, God bless you. Salute as well. Thank you for joining us today. My name is Evangelist Chuks Chidube, aka Praise Channel. This guy got a minister of the gospel by God's grace and to God's glory. Your host. Yes, your host. Yeah. Today, I want to encourage you also that every Monday and Friday between 5:30 a.m. and 6 a.m. Nigerian time, new contents are uploaded here. Please keep coming to this channel. Help us to subscribe so that we can do more. It's free. To subscribe is free. Subscription is free. So hit on the red subscribe button. Click on the bell sign there and like the channel. Of course, leave a comment with us. Comments help a lot in YouTube ministry. May God bless you. Please, you can leave a message with me, even through my social media handles, any of them displayed there. To God be all the glory. Let's get into what we have today. Hallelujah. COVID-19 second wave. It's time to fight. Let's read from Matthew chapter 11, verse 12. Matthew 11, 12. The Bible says here, "And from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence, and the violent take it by force. And since the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of God, the kingdom of heaven, the kingdom of God suffered violence, and the violent take it by force. I came here wearing red, not by mistake, because I'm ready to do a bloody fight with you. We'll join forces together to fight this epidemic and pandemic and malady called COVID-19, whether first wave, second wave, coronavirus, their grandfather, whatever name which they are called. The Bible says at the name of Jesus, every knee must bow. Today I've come for us to fight, child of God. The world is waiting for us. All their efforts have failed. All their plans have failed. Even the word they want to introduce, some people don't believe in it. I don't want to mention the name here. Some people say it's not good. What am I saying? Fight to enter your flight. If you don't fight, you may not enter your flight of destiny. It's time for us to fight. I just lost a very dear one. I don't want to get emotional. He died of COVID-19. A fantastic man of God. A wonderful brother in the Lord. That is so loved. You can't meet him and not see the love of Jesus in one way or the other. But he just died a few days back. Because of COVID-19, I have very many friends who are affected already. Child of God, it's time to fight. We can't take it anymore. Enough is enough. So join me. I'm not going to waste time at all today to resist this evil called COVID-19. Wherever you came from, back to sender in the name of Jesus. Amen. In my family, we've been cursing it and we've been crushing it. The way I ministered last Sunday, I led the church to raise their right hands and begin the congregants to raise their right hand and decree, COVID-19, I curse you in the name of Jesus. Remember, the Bible says that whatever believers we curse is cursed. Whatever we bless is blessed. So it's time to curse this malady. It's time to curse this pandemic, whatever name it goes by. We are going to declare the curse that is due it right now. We curse you. COVID-19, you are cursed. You are cutting destinies short. No more. Enough is enough. We bind you in the name of Jesus. And we curse you and we crush you in the name of Jesus. Say a big amen. No more will you afflict lives. We command your powers to go down. We command your influences to go down. COVID-19, we curse you. It's time to fight. There is time for everything in life. There's time for peace. There's time for war. There's time to fight. There's time to refrain from fighting. There's time for romance. There's time to refrain from romance for those who are married. There's time to go out. There's time to stay indoors. Now is the time to fight. We fight you. We resist you. COVID-19, in the name of Jesus. First wave, second wave, coronavirus, all of you, we bind you, we cast you out, we crush you in the mighty name of Jesus. Kapo, lita, pa azile tuka, shande erebubu zila. We plead the blood of Jesus against you. The blood of Jesus is against you. The Bible says that we overcome by the blood of Jesus and by the word of our testimony. We plead the blood of Jesus against you. COVID-19, we crush you, we curse you, we crush you, we curse you, we crush you, we curse you in the name of Jesus. And by the blood of Jesus, let the fire of the Holy Spirit roast you to pieces. Babuli, epratusaka, we fight against you in the might of the Lord, in the name of the Lord. Drop down, dead, dead. We destroy you, we destroy you. COVID-19, we crush you in the mighty name of Jesus. I believe in the efficacy of prayer. The word of God is hyperactive, is dynamic right now. The Bible says that whatever two of us shall agree on earth shall be established unto us. This is for believers. This is not for unbelievers. Believers, let's arise. Beloved one, join faith with me now. I agree with you. Enough is enough. How can they keep us behind doors, closed doors? I'm not a man given to, I rest when I want to do, but to be restricted behind, to stay behind us. No. Enough is enough. Join with me. We agree together, you and I, in the name of Jesus. We curse you, coronavirus, COVID-19, first and second waves, wherever you are from, whatever name you answer. We curse you, we crush you, in the name of Jesus. We curse you, we crush you, in the mighty name of Jesus. Cease from your activities. Cease from your afflictions. Cease from your functions. Those who are afflicted already, those who are positive already, we begin to decree the mercy of God, the mercy of God, the healing of Jehovah Rapha upon them, wherever they are, in the mighty name of Jesus. You are healed. We decree you healed in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to recover quick. Now, begin to recover quick. Kapadike se, irabatuse, for with my God, all things are possible. Nothing shall be impossible with Jesus. Luke chapter 1 verse 37, for with God, all things are possible. We crush you, COVID-19. We crush you, first, second wave, coronavirus. We crush you in the mighty name of Jesus. We curse and crush you now in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. It is done. And Lord, we give you praise. Join me to give him praise. That's it. Settle. He said, call upon me in the day of trouble and I'll answer you and you will glorify me. We have called upon him and he has answered. Now we glorify you, Jesus. Thank you, Daddy. Thank you, Lord. Malile beheso. Take all the glory. In Jesus' mighty name, we have praised and we have cursed and we have decreed and we have received answers and we have received divine intervention. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. To God be all the glory. Thank you for your time today. Now, if you have not given your life to Jesus, please, it's the best place to start. Repeat after me, to surrender to Jesus, to join this army of holy warriors backed by divinity. In Jesus' mighty name, say, Lord Jesus, please forgive me all my sins. I accept you today as my personal Lord and Savior. Satan, I reject you. You are your agents. I'm no longer yours. I've decided to follow Jesus. Dying, I'll be forever Jesus. Help me to serve you to the end. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Say amen, amen, and amen. Now, let me pray for you. Daddy, thank you for this, your peculiar child that has decided to follow you. I pray, oh Lord, may you reign in this life as Lord and Savior forever. Satan, I cut off your hand from this life. And I declare you saved and free from every affliction. Jesus' mighty name. Lord, please, the promises you made to the ones that have given their life to you, including this one, please, oh Lord, let them begin to manifest right now in this life to your glory in Jesus' mighty name, including salvation done, protection, promotion, healing, supernatural open doors, increased breakthroughs, miracles, signs, wonders, open heavens, international connections, plus grace unto holiness. Done all to God's glory in Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen. Thank you so much for your time today. I appreciate you for your time. Please, to help us get this work to the next level, share this video with friends. I plead with you. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, we can do more. And you help us to do more when you subscribe. And subscription is free. To subscribe, just click on the red subscribe button. Click on the bell sign. Click on the like button there and like the channel. And the message, of course, leave a message, drop a message with us, a comment. Comment helps in YouTube ministry. I plead with you. Drop comments and help us to do more. Thank you for your time. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you forever. You are free. You are healed. And coronavirus, COVID-19, phase 1 and 2, wave 1 and 2, crushed in the name of Jesus. To God be all the glory. I appreciate you loads. Thank you, Jesus. See you next time. Salute.